Hey, what's up? It's Ranisha here, and today I want to do a playlist of songs that just make you feel good, make you feel like you're in a different space, you know what I mean? Basically, it'll take you out of reality. Like, if you're not feeling good that day, or you just want some personal time and just a mood to just vibe with. I honestly believe that these songs that I'm going to play is going to take you there. So please stick with me. Enjoy the video. And please subscribe to my channel. Like this video for more content. It's definitely coming. So I want to start. Let me start, okay? The first song I'm going to play is from Maria Isabel, and it's called The One. This song is such a vibe. I know I'm not, hopefully I don't get copyright. Well, I know I am, but I don't care.
Driving down the one, sitting shotgun to my love. When I'm alone again, back on my own again. I roll the memories in my head. Cold days been like this, meet me on 13th and 6th. When I'm alone again, back on my own again. I roll the memories in my head. By your side, stars they look insane. Look into my eyes and pick my brain. Your voice the remedy when I'm not feeling myself.
That song is just a vibe. It just make me feel so like at peace. Like her voice, the background beat, I'm feeling it. All right, so that was Maria Isabel. It's called The One. Let me go to the next song. So I'll be right back. All right, so this next song is Masego. It's called Tadow. Tadow. It was really big on TikTok like last year, and I just been in love with it ever since. It's just so smooth, like relaxing. It got a nice jazz feel to it, so it definitely can make you feel relaxed. This is actually the slowed up version on YouTube, so. Because it's slow. I want to go to the part where he's singing. All right. I like it, but I want y'all to hear him singing.
Four phones since she got me like, I'll be like, why you so proud?
But yeah, I'm feeling that song. It just take me somewhere that I like going. It's just definitely a vibe. So let me get the next song up. All right, so this next song is Chamber of Reflection by Mac DeMarco. And this is a vibe, it really is. It gives like an old school vibe to it. And like, maybe like a Sunday afternoon, you sitting on the porch, just looking at the sunset, and this song is playing in the background. That's the scenery I'm getting when I hear this song. It's amazing.
Spend some time.
Yeah, I love that song. It's just like the instruments that's playing the beat. It's so like slowed down and relaxing. So it's definitely a song that can take you to a place that you need to go to. Like relief the, maybe you had a hard day at work or just your day wasn't all that. So you just need some music that's just gonna make you be at zen and just chill. So I definitely recommend that song. All right, next song is going to be Summer Walker, Anna May. I had to throw Summer in here. This song just survived.
What's temporary? Me or you? You want me here to stay? Just situation, tell me that it's a waste of time. But never mind all that, Boy, I'm serious, you know you don't have to play. I'm already on the way. You ain't gotta say shit. So we set the mood on some love shit. Made a couple jokes about fucking, yeah. Had a kiss
for this song. It's like one of my favorite summer rockets. It's just like mellow, just chill. It's not about no breakup or nothing like that.
All alone, we turned off our phones all the way. You'll go driving your ass insane. And you know my nigga don't play shit. I say, babe, what we gonna do? And you say, well, have I kicked it in two? I can't get it too.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite summer songs, so.
I can't get it too. It's not the right time, but you say the timing is perfect.
All right, YouTube, don't. I know it might get copyrighted, but don't take my video down, okay? I'm trying to help the people. Don't do it. Next song, y'all. All right, next song, a little toxic. It's called Toxic by Kehlani. And it's just a vibe, like slow, but the sound is just, it takes me to a place that I'm gonna stay.
Day right with day turns being wrong. I get real accountable.
But we don't do toxic, y'all. We don't do toxic, but this song I like.
It's so crazy missing you and lagging on. Now Julio made me for real. And now I hit your phone up with that ra-ra-ra. It's my da-da-da. It's not ah-ah-ah. All of this love is toxic. All of this love is toxic. All these bitches ain't closing, not shit. You a damn drug, you're toxic. All the sex on replay, running back like a DJ. Surfing on your face while you hit that. Trying to make a bad bitch behave, no. I was just waiting for you. Put the pussy away for you.
All right, yeah. So that's Toxic by Kehlani. Why am I not getting her name right? Kehlani. I like that song. I mean, it's toxic. That's the name of the song, but it's good though. Good toxic for the ears. I think I'm gonna stop there for today, but I enjoyed this video. Hopefully YouTube keep this video up. Don't play around, YouTube, okay? I really, really appreciate y'all watching this video. Please give it a like. Subscribe to this channel. It's Ranisha Be Vibing. I think I'm gonna put it on this channel, Ranisha Be Vibing. It's either this one or my main channel. I'm not sure. But anyways, it's gonna be up. But I appreciate y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all on the next video.